introduce the trailer, okay? So do it in your style, in your vibe. Go for it.
So guys, basically, hashtag love and lust is hot. But complications are not. And casual is the new cool, right? I mean, who wants a serious relationship? Oh,
nice, nice, nice.
And DM is a shortcut to dil. Dil, all the way down from there. Hashtag don't be a creep, guys.
Nice, nice.
Swipe right, live in the moment. And because today is the time to slay.
Nice.
We do not need to keep a ring on this, as long as you can keep the ring on that. If you know what I mean.
Well, self-pity is for losers. One girl out, man up, chin up, and live your life.
Nice.
Gucci and Prada for gifts, but no BS. Know your game, make the move, that's it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Youngistan and their love. Put it up for Punch Beat, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
I have with me on this stage right now the cast and crew of Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai Season 2. All right. Aapke saath hi nahi aayenge?
नहीं सबने मुझे अकेला छोड़
ऐसे मत करो यार one two and where's the man of the hour come on yes waiting to hear from you
I'm waiting to see it
there is one more man
yes
who is the cause of everything slinking in the corner Abu come आजा आजा यार
Abu come यार
पूजा come
nice
come on Okay, so I have something to say about my relationship that I have with Rohit and Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai. Biwi badli, but expectations nahi. I still love Rohit the way I always did. But kya wo mujhse waise hi pyar karta hai jaise pehle karta tha? If he does, then he has to understand what I really want. Aakhir kab tak uski second option mein ban kar rahun?
Okay, ma'am Poonam. Aur mere saath kuch aisa hua hai ki My ex-husband, वो इस सीजन थोड़े से confused है पहले तो first season में मेरी कद्र नहीं थी और इस season वो अपनी current बीवी की बुराइयाँ करते रहते हैं Strange ना No, I think it's fair. Because life is treating him just the same way he treated me.
Go for what? So I'll put the dynamics in place first.
Yeah, you go.
Perfect now.
एक तरफ ex-wife, एक तरफ current wife. तो marriage is something you all will agree कि ये समझ में आने वाली बात नहीं है क्योंकि इसके लिए इसको छोड़ा, बच्चों को छोड़ा, घर छोड़ा, नया घर बनाया. अब समझ में नहीं आ रहा है कि इस घर में क्या करूँ. तो इस घर में जब घुसता हूँ तो पहले से सॉरी बोल देता हूँ क्योंकि ये फिर बता ही देती है कि आज क्या गलती हुई है और फिर इतना ही नहीं है इधर बीच में एक और व्यक्ति हैं उनको बुलाता हूँ आइए 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 ये भी हैं हाँ इनसे जब बातचीत हुई तो इन्होंने कहा कि आई डोंट लाइक वाइव्स आई ओनली लाइक अदर पीपल्स वाइव्स व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू से
लोरेदा I wasn't prepared for this.
Actually, lines are here, trailer mein hai, and until now, my audience hasn't seen that trailer yet. So I think we'll come back and chat about this. Yeah, guys? A big hand for the cast, ladies and gentlemen. Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai Season 2 for your eyes only.
Thank you.
level, and we have a challenge for you. The slang test challenge.
What is the slang test challenge?
So we'll give you like short forms and you have to tell us the full form of that.
Achha, before that, I want to tell you guys.
Shoot.
I don't know if you can do that, because in our time, there's a word which used to be a verb and now it's become an adjective. It's just added to everything.
So let's see you getting the full form.
What's the word?
Oh, you haven't got it as yet?
No.
So cute, guys.
So that's my 20-year challenge. You should tell me, you have to tell me, what is that word that in my time used to be a verb and now it's become an adjective? Add it in front of everything.
Cool.
Hey. You know, a verb is a doing word.
Doing.
Doing being doing, doing.
You got doing. It.
Doing.
We leave it at doing.
Your classmate. Yeah. Classmate, na?
Look, classmate.
College mein.
School.
Rosewood High.
Oh, God.
Chalo, apna challenge.
So, let's begin. Who's first? Guys, come on.
Okay, so,
me, let's go.
Come on.
What is OOTD?
OOTD.
Of the day.
Yeah.
Oh!
Well done. Okay, ek aur.
So, I'll be asking, what is IDGAF?
I don't give the verb that is now an adjective.
Nice.
Okay, so
what is? You go first.
You go first.
Please.
Okay. What is JOMO? Wait.
You can't.
Oh my, you can't.
JOMO.
I think it is the opposite of FOMO.
Nice. It is.
Okay then.
It is, guys.
It is the opposite, but I would like you to tell me.
It depends upon the mood, actually.
Okay,
you know?
Tell me.
It can be the joy of missing out or kind of.
Okay.
It can also be the joy of making out.
Nah.
Well.
Wow.
Depends
upon the mood. Came up with a new one. You know, well done.
Yeah.
Well,
so impressive.
Joy of making out.
Okay, hashtag 20-year challenge. You got any more?
Yeah, we got one more. What is the full form of IRL?
Iske raste lag gaye. Hamare bhaiya. 20 years back, we used to say that. Iske raste lag gaye, IRL.
Superb.
Mera bhi hai. So, what is FML?
It has to be the verb.
Whoa! Yes, I extended to the first word.
Yeah, they got all of them, na?
Guys, you are too millennial, for your age.
Find my life.
Okay, so the last one.
Last one.
What is WYD? What are you doing?
Not bad.
I just want to say, team has swiped right on this challenge. Okay,
you guys,
welcome to my profile.
Challenge. हमारा तो फिर हमारे हमारे time का challenge.
हमारे time का.
हाँ, for example, ये एक हमारे show में what's your name in the show?
इतने कंफ्यूज हो गए दो बीवियों के साथ यार.
See how confusing it is to be standing next to both the women. तो ये शेरवेर बड़ी बोलती हैं in the show. तो why don't we ask?
हो जाए.
है ना, एक शेर बोलते हैं.
हाँ.
और let's see if they can tell us who the author.
Wow. Oh.
Very easy.
We'll start with the easy one.
Very easy.
Which is very common in our industry also in the world. किसी को मुकम्मल जहाँ नहीं मिलता कहीं ज़मीन तो कहीं आसमान नहीं मिलता.
क्या बात. I just know one shayar, so I'll keep saying his name. Galib. Mirza Galib.
It's not Galib, you know. It's not Galib, yeah. I'm sorry, it's not Galib.
What's up, Galib?
What's up, Galib?
Galib.
Galib. Mirza Galib.
Galib. Y-W-Y-D. Okay. Not Galib.
Okay, I think आगे आ जाइए.
It's not Galib.
मेरा काम करे, मुझे बड़ा मजा आ रहा
है. Why don't you ask them the one that you use in the show?
That's a tough one.
Yeah.
चलो, ready?
Yes.
अच्छा वैसे आपका आपका उत्तर गलत था.
By the way.
It is Nida Fazli, not उत्तर जवाब.
Yes.
उत्तर इस जवाब है. उत्तर इस जवाब.
रात ने अपना सफर तय कर लिया है मुस्कुरा अंदर सराय में कहीं कोई कह रहा है मुस्कुरा
हाय
हाय डोंट मुस्कुरा थिंक ऑफ द जवाब
हरिवंश राय
दिल के अंदर ही इबादत गा जब मौला की है
गाइस
गाइस फोकस
एक सेकंड, मैं थोड़ी चीटिंग कर लेता हूं, मैं थोड़ी चीटिंग कर लेता
हूं. चैलेंज, सॉरी सॉरी. नहीं क्या था, दिल के अंदर ही इबादत गा जब मौला की है, क्यों सुने जो भी मुअज्जिन कह रहा है, मुस्कुरा.
आपने ये बोला कैसे, वापस बोलिए.
ऐसे
बहुत अच्छा लगा सुन के.
आपने ये बोला कैसे. अच्छा, ऑथर के नाम भूल जाओ, सिर्फ ये बता दो कि मुअज्जिन क्या होता है.
फिर से इसको यूज इट इन अ सेंटेंस.
टीम पंच
भूल जाता मैं. अच्छा, आई विल टेल यू वन. यू वांट टू गिव देम अ क्लू.
यस यस, हिंट.
सिंस दे डोंट नो एनी आंसर.
छोड़ ही दे.
हाथों की लकीरों पे मत जा गालिब.
ये तो
हाथ नहीं होते.
मिर्ज़ा गालिब. व्हाट्सअप गालिब. व्हाट्सअप गालिब.
फ्रॉम द एपिक्लॉटिस गालिब.
थैंक यू. बोलिए, हो गया. ओके, एनी मोर?
ना,
इनको छोड़ दें अभी. हैं तो बहुत सारे, लेकिन आपको इस चैलेंज में बिना पास किए भी हमने पास किया. तो इनको जोरदार तालियां हो जाएं. It was fabulous, guys. Hashtag 20th challenge. It was absolutely epic. Thanks to you. Yeah. All right. Can I please call upon now your friends from the cast? Would you call them up on stage? Could I please have a few more members of the cast from Punch Beat to join us on the stage, please?
Sameer sir.
Should we go off then?
No. आप यही रहेंगे. बहुत जगह है दिलों में हमारे. Welcome to the stage. Sabse pehle, I'm going to put you in a very hard position. I like hard positions, Ekta. Let me just tell you that, yeah? Okay? So I just want to say that. The hard position I'm going to put you in, hashtag 20-year challenge. In do pyaar mein se, agar aapko ek chunna hota, to aap kaun sa chunti?
In do pyaar mein ek pyaar... I choose him with the 9 badams and half of... In the whole show, and I've seen it, I think he has the maximum confidence. There's one fantastic scene where he tells two really big billboards, he says, I'll take both of you on.
Awesome. Of course, two shows, you know, in one, on one stage, what an epic idea. In dono shows ke piche, you've been the force and of course the light behind it. Tell
Actually,
me the
I'm
love.
Just the channel. The light behind both the shows are the writers, Jaya Mishra, the producers, Mukta. On this side, it's my little boy, Vikas, who's now spending most nights in my house. So, yeah.
Can we call them up on stage right now? Vikas Mukta, is already here.
Jaya, Suyash. Please come. Suyash, of course.
Yeah. Jaya. So tell us a little bit more about the love you have for season 2 first.
So actually, Kehneko Hum Safar did very, very well on our app. In fact, it got so much love and it was quite shocking because it was one story which dealt with Indian, the other side of love. It was about a woman who fell in love with a married man and we tried our best to justify all kinds of loves. And people understood the complications of a relationship where in today's times you never get all of anyone. And so I was very happy to do a second season and I think it's even more complicated this time.
I know you're loving the fact that it's so complicated,
right? I usually like complicated.
I know that. This is fun. Okay, let's talk about simpler times then when you were in high school.
I wasn't really in high school. I started working very young.
What do you think about the high school of today?
You know, I it's extremely aspirational. I think when I see this show, I actually feel... इसमें कुछ रियलिस्टिक नहीं है. डोंट एक्सपेक्ट एनीथिंग रियलिस्टिक. बट इट्स सो सच एस्केपिज्म फॉर यंग इंडिया एंड आई थिंक दैट्स ऑल्सो अ बिग आर्ट. विकास हैज डन इट वेरी वेल. ही इज ब्रॉट इन ब्यूटिफुल लुकिंग पीपल एंड देयर प्रॉब्लम्स आर लिटिल फर्स्ट वर्ल्ड बट दे ऑल्सो रियल बिकॉज समवेयर यू नो यू नीड टू एस्केप व्हेन यू आर यंग इन टू अ वर्ल्ड वेयर यू फील. सो इट्स लाइक आई पर्सनली थिंक इट्स एक्सट्रीमली गुड लुकिंग
when we watch the show, sometimes we are even shocked at how good-looking this crowd is.
Yeah!
And Vikas, of course, has put them without shirts in nearly every scene. I'm like, it's like 100 six-pack abs roaming around. Priyank is fantastic in the show. He is fantastic. His layering of a character is, it shocks me how good you are. I mean, it's your first big work. I'm quite shocked because I've seen you in non-fiction a lot. But I couldn't believe you're such a good actor.
And he's such a dish. It helps.
Yeah, he's a dish.
And he's a good dish,
actor. That's
yeah.
quite a combo.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
Sid, hello, so good. I mean, he's also fantastic. Harshita is good. The new girls are good. You are my friend, are my favorite. You are my favorite, and you are again going to be a big star. And I actually love this crowd. And of course, he with his. I have 9 badams. I can fight anyone. I think it's fantastic that Vikas has also worked. I swear on you, there's a lot of layering. There's a lot of characterization. And beyond just being looking aspirational, you actually fall in love with the characters. But the surprise packet of the show is going to be Sameer Soni.
Yes.
Yeah. Whoa!
Yes. Completely. And Alia.
I absolutely hate him. After this show, I absolutely hate him.
You have to say a few words, Sameer.
No, it's just a great pleasure. I've got to thank Ekta and Vikas for casting me. Probably the most exciting role I've ever done in my life. And I've been itching to do something like this. And I don't think anyone's ever seen me do this before. So thank you, Vikas. Love you for that, Ekta, always.
But wow.
You
know,
on this one, we were so hesitant that Sameer sir would say yes to this because he's never played a father on screen. Mm. And when we...
And so evil.
Yeah, and so, so evil. And we're just so thankful, sir, that you did agree to do this one.
Can I please call on Parth? Where's Parth? Parth, why aren't you on the stage with us?
You come like, with us.
You why know, you want a special invitation?
Part of Balaji
invitation?
And Lost Boy, so you come in just to say hello. Come on. I have to say one thing. Parth is has come into Kehne Ko Humsafar Hai for one scene. And there are more people asking me about Parth than anything else. I am quite shocked. So we have added one more scene of you. Because otherwise we'll get massacred by your fans.
Fabulous. I'm going to ask you now to turn around. And of course, now the spotlight. Though it can never be shared, really. We're going to shift it to you. Would you kindly come forward, Mona? Thank you. Thank you. Just here would be lovely. Thank you so much. I want you to actually tell them the same sort of kind words and love. Because they've been with you much longer.
Actually, they know that. Actually, I've been always saying it. Ronit has done this show for like 2 seasons. Every time I think that, you know, you see him and you realize that it's understandable why 2 women are fighting over him. It's very understandable.
Woo!
It's very fightable. Very, very realistic.
Ronit, and you should respond
you should
to
be
that.
Like him after you grow up. You know that, no? This is what I want the 20-year
challenge.
20-year
challenge! You
so
have to respond to that.
That's fantastic. Mona is unbelievable. She metamorphosizes into characters. I mean, in Ye Meri Family, she was playing a mom who was completely conservative, and now she's playing this absolutely a go-getter woman who fell in love, made a decision, and now she's questioning the decision. So it's interesting to see Mona in the show. She's actually done a fantastic job. Gurdeep has come across as the most vulnerable character of the show.
Gurdeep, where are you? Hi.
Yeah. Come here, Gurdeep.
I look very different like this.
And it's unbelievable. Appu provides the other side. I mean, Ronit also has to get insecure in the show. And he does that job very well. I think, but this show, Kehne Ko Humsafar Hai, is got nothing to do with me. It is 99.9% the acting, the writing by Jaya and Mukta, and the direction by Kapil. I think he is... You will be shocked to know how good-looking our director is. Please come in front. Please come right here. This is the kind of...
Why are the good-looking ones so shy? Yeah?
This is the kind of eye candy we provide the women on the set. Good-looking actors, good-looking directors, it just works. They give an extra hours. And of course... Helps that you're so talented. But your good looking is your first big.
Your first virtue is that you're good. You're pleasing on the eyes.
So I have to say, both these shows have had so much excitement. We are clearly, I mean, we've done pretty decently as an app. thanks to you guys and all the promotion you gave us, which was quite shocking because we were an Indian app and there were so many international apps, but we got so much love from the media. So thank you, everyone. Thank you so much.
Ekta, thank you so much. You know, you're the reason why we're all on this stage right now. And I'm going to ask, of course, my wonderful, good-looking, fabulous cast to say a few words, starting with you, sir.
Well, Ekta just said that she's given everybody credit, but I'd like to say that it is her who, you know, she brings
like an award function. Please, no talking about me. Talk about the show.
I have to say it because, you know, the vision is put in by her. And then, of course, she brings you know, so much talent, Jaya and Kapil sir and everybody, to bring it together. But it's her vision through and through. I don't know about Panchbeat, but at least on our show, I can clearly say that it's her vision through and through.
Wow. Mona, would you please say a few words?
I'm really happy that the app is doing super duper well. It just, you know, it's just been a year that it was launched, or maybe a year and a half. Everybody's talking about the app, our show, Kehne Ko Humsafar. It was absolutely shocking to know that every woman in the, you know, at the kitty parties was were discussing our show. And I was really overwhelmed. Ekta's vision was absolutely brilliant. I remember when she called me and she offered me the role. It was shocking because nobody would have thought of me like that.
Mona, stop talking about me.
No, seriously, nobody would have thought of me like that to play the other woman. You know, they want me to usually play the wife. So thank you. Thank you for believing in me. Thank you.
Yeah. Gurdeep.
Gurdeep, if you talk about me, I'll faint.
Of course I have to. No, I hardly get chances guys, to talk
please.
About you.
Please. This is like embarrass Ekta Day, right?
This is not an award function.
Thank you, Balaji, all Balaji, Ekta Kapoor, for really believing in me that I can do Poonam. Okay, so when Poonam happened, I was like, I'm playing the same thing again. But guys, second season is my new beginning and I'm excited. Not a single day I have felt that I am working because of the writing and direction and of course Ekta's vision. Thank you so much, all Balaji.
You know, we've heard from the cast and now I think we must hear from the directors of both the shows. Sabse pehle, of course, can
both
I please...
Both the good-looking directors.
Yes, would you please say a few words? Step up, please. Thanks.
As you see, we've chosen another good-looking director. We won't stop there.
It's like a director's closet you have, huh? Come, stand here.
I actually first wanted to congratulate Panchbeat. It looks fantastic.
Thank you.
So Vikas and Ekta again, of course. I guess I had a slightly easier job. These guys are at season one. We had season two. For me, it was a privilege to be working again with these guys. Season one kind of finished, and personally, I didn't think we had much more of a story to tell. And then Ekta called us into a meeting and gave us this banging twist, and that became season two. And of course, it's always, like I said earlier, a privilege to work with this fine, talented cast that trusts me and I trust them. So we've had a lot of fun and hope you guys have as good a time watching it as we had making it.
Thank you.
First of all, thank you, Ekta ma'am. Thank you, Vikas, for giving the opportunity.
Conference. This is not a thank you.
No, this is the only time.
Guys, let's talk about the show.
This is the only time I'll be nice to Vikas. Otherwise, we keep fighting. So. But thank you so much. It's been brilliant. I have thoroughly enjoyed this. Thank you for pushing me, as always. Every show looks good because of the team behind it. And I would like to thank, in our case, it's a good-looking DOP and not a director. Please come forward.
Oh, God. Ekta, why is every guy on this show so
good-looking? We have a good-looking cinematographer also.
The most good-looking DOP
DOP, yeah.
We have a really good-looking DOP as well.
The challenge, app challenge started from him. He has the app, Priyank has the app, Siddharth has the app.
Panchbeat is bachcho ka 300.
The cast has been brilliant. Thank you guys. Thank you for bearing with me. Shoot Thank up. You for all that I've put you through. Boxing, dancing, fighting. Thank you so much. Priyank, you've rocked. You've like killed it. Nikhil, your sense of humor, like Ekta ma'am said, is brilliant. Kaju, you're, like I said, you're my lucky mascot. Sindhuja, you, like, every time you come on screen, we stop the screening and we start laughing. You've been brilliant, Kushi. Siddharth, my buddy, thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Of course, there are requests that we want
and
to hear.
Samir, sir, I'm so
Samir,
sorry.
Come on. Samir, step up in the front. At least let's look at you, yeah. We've been loving you since 20 years. That's the real hashtag 20-year challenge, first of all. Thanks, yeah. Hey, that also means that I'm also that old. But hey, old is sexy. You know that, right?
Well, I hope so.
Yes, you must say a few words about being sexy. I mean, about the show.
The show, oh God, I think everybody said everything. I think this is the future, guys. The reason I was standing in the back, but this is honestly, I'm in awe of all these people. They're really brilliant. They work so hard. And, you know, forget the physical aspect of it. And I see in Siddharth and Priyank and him, this is superstars, really. I feel it's a privilege for me to be the older guy here. And thank you, Vikas and Ekta. Ekta always brings out the best in me, and she knows how to cast me. So, I'm really excited about the show. And guys, do support them, I guess.
Thank you, Sameer. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Vikas, everyone's talking about you. You have to say a few words now. Come on. Finally. And not in Ekta's ears. Huh?
And you have to say about the show, not about anybody else.
The two people who are not on stage right now, one's Nikki Walia, and she's in London. And she has given so much time and energy to this character called Maya. And our lead actress, Harshita, is shooting for a film, and she wasn't able to be here, and she's really, really wanting to be here, and we couldn't come. From all the team, and I would like to say this, we had shot for 3 days, and we had gotten the footage back, and I think the cost of the show at that point of time was 1/25 the cost right now. And when Ekta saw the footage, hamari footage lag gayi thi, because... You know, when everyone keeps talking about vision ka matlab bahut bada hota hai, and that meaning I have always learned from her. And it is after that, that's important to know that those 3 days, entire shoot was scanned, and we restarted all over again. The show took a year and a half to make, and you will realize it after you watch the show. It's not the first episode or the second episode, it'll be the 10th and the 12th that you will see the magnitude of the vision that came from her. Yeah.
I have to tell you, Vikas comes to me when I was making the show. He said, "Thoda wait karna padega, ma'am." I said, "Kyun?" He said, "Wo Priyank Big Boss mein ja raha hai, to wo jab aayega tab hum uske saath shoot karenge." I said, "Okay." Baad mein ye khud Big Boss mein ghus gaya. I was like, at least writing to hoti.
Oh my God, yeah.
I said, I was more than anyone waiting for both of them to come out. Ki we can start punch.
Kab baar niklenge?
Kab eliminate honge?
But nahi hue, finale tak chale gaye the.
Well, can I please have Pooja Banerjee to say a few words? Hi, Pooja.
Arre yaar, Parth ko bilao.
Parth? Parth, yeah, both of you step forward, yeah.
I got to thank again. Oh, cut, copy, paste.
Cut, copy, paste. Thank you.
Especially Ekta ma'am's part is cut, copy, paste.
Cut, copy, paste, I'm telling you, okay? And about the show, about Bani, I'll just talk about Bani. Till date, I think I've never played such a crazy character who's always on the forefront, takes the decisions, goes against the father, goes against the mother, takes a stand. I think that's a great character that I got a chance to play Bani. And season two, of course, it's the same thing, you know, thinking whether I did something wrong or was the marriage a mistake. So I think it's a great character as Bani. I'm sure you guys must have loved it. I really love playing Bani, and baki to chalta hi rahega, par tum bata do.
Kitna bada bhayankar character play kiya hai, kya depth lekar
aaya hai character ke andar.
I am tired of answering what Parth is doing in the show.
So, yeah.
Advancing under pressure.
So, like Pooja said, this is the first time that she experienced such a wonderful experience. And I, for the first time, had a cameo role to play. So, for me, it was a surprise. And I went there, I read my character. And when I met Pooja, of course, being playing sister brothers in some other show, and then coming along and facing each other
as...
But I enjoyed. I had a good time. It was a good change for me. And I hope that Kehne Ko Hum Safar Hai Season 2 rocks. And as well as Punch Beat. as well as Panchbeat, because it's looking fabulous. The look is fabulous. You guys are looking beautiful and handsome as ever. So
thank you, thank you. That's amazing. Yes, yes. Very kind of you.
Shukriya.
The thing about Bani, theek hai, bhul jao. Abhi kehne ko hum safar ke bare mein, I would like to tell one thing which I told everybody. There are so many people who have walked up to me and openly told me that, you know, we are in a similar situation. We want to get, you know, we want to go through a divorce, but we always get stuck thinking about the child. So we want to know what is up to Bani, like what's Bani gonna do. So I think it's actually a reality. So many people are in this situation, and I think it's brilliantly done by all the actors over here. So thank you. Thank you
both of you. Can I please have a word now from Apoorva? Apoorva, where are you? Hi. Hi. See, I knew this. I knew this, which is why I just turned this around, you know. Where is he?
He's having lunch.
Apoorva, are you here? Maybe he'll join us. Maybe he'll be back in a minute. Jayaji, would you please step forward, take the mic and say a few words, because it's so much fun to meet someone on the stage like yourself. Thank you.
Are you seeing how good-looking our writers are?
Woohoo! Nailing it.
Kehne Ko season 1 was the first show that I ever wrote with Ekta. And now Alt Balaji has become a home for me. She is the best collaborator I've ever worked with.
Cut, copy, paste.
The writing is so much fun. We have so much fun in that conference room where we jam, we fight, and we just like are on the same page by the end of it. And what a cast. And what a director.
You know, hi Ekta, straight away. Go for it.
How much of creative inputs are yours in both the shows? And they're like different audience it caters to. And how easy or difficult for it is, I mean, as compared to the serials you've done in the past and now this web series?
I let Vikas take center stage when it comes to this age group. Because there's so many things that I don't even understand. I'm like, okay. And then, so I think creatively he helmed the project completely. And his director, his cameraman, the team was taking forth. And I was seeing it and thinking, ye nahi chalega.
Making sure everything.
Yeah, I try to creatively ally, you know. Even on Kehne Ko, I'm creatively involved, but it's got to be coming from another source, because otherwise it'll get repetitive. So I try to keep myself as the last point of connection, wherein I see if it creatively hits me or not. I don't want to be the one, maybe sometimes at the root germ level and then in the final level. But the rest of the process, I let it be absolutely individually driven. Yeah. I'm like, how does everyone have six pack abs? We used to have all shapes and sizes. Now we have one simple size. Size 0. Okay.
Our next question, please.
Yes. Hi, Ekta. Sana here from Indian Express. So tell me, that both the shows have a lot of buzz around. So what was the reason that you decided to launch it on the same day? You want the audience to be split for choices?
So actually, they're different audiences also. Secondly, in app, you're not competing for the same time slot as such, you know. So if they launch on the same day, a lot of traffic comes for one show and then you sample the other. So if a lot of audience is coming for Panchbeat, of course, they're going to say, who are these? Really, people have these kind of marriage problems. But they might just sample. And clearly, as you see, there are two different types of audience distinctly. And with a lap, I think it'll be a great, great week for Alt.
And both shows have a huge ensemble cast. So how difficult was it to get all of them together, Vikas, for you, Panchbeat?
We were at the press con on 7th, which took us almost 70 days to organize with these very busy actors. But it's great fun. It's great fun to see these fantastic actors. I'm so grateful.
Our next question, please. Yes, sir.
So there's a strong data. We have our data team, which is a tech team. In fact, it's far more intensive than TRPs, because TRPs is analysis of the homes where the boxes are fixed. On this, it's pure numbers data. You know, 1 million people watched or 2 million people watched this episode, went into the second episode, dropped off in the fourth episode, came back in the sixth episode. You even know how many people watched how many minutes. It's as intensive, and the kind of audience, the data is so, so clear.
Yeah, Ekta, hi. Your production values and the mounting, the canvas, you know, it's on par with any feature film, you know. It's so rich, the grandeur. So when we watched it on the big screen, you know, it was evident. So you didn't consider making Punch Beats as a movie?
Vikas is blushing at this moment. He is Chetanya. Vikas is looking like Chetanya. He can go off the stage and hug you just now. But actually, these guys, man, I have a very ambitious production. Our people, these producers I work with, they do not want to make their content look anything less. We respect our viewer too much. I mean, so what if it is on an app and not on a movie? You watch it at home, you watch it anywhere. You should get the feeling you're watching. Aapka time vasool hona chahiye. Paisa vasool to hum bolte hain movies mein, but time pehle vasool hona chahiye.
Setting it straight. I love that. These are all the new lines, all right? This is going to go down in history, I can tell you that. Okay, up next. Any other questions? Yeah, it'll be nice if you take the mic. Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, hi. Ruchita from Glam.
Hey, Ruchita.
Hi. I'm fine. How are you? So, ma'am, what is the major difference between the first season and the second one? Has the second one been more feministic as well as
see,
the both?
Yeah, actually, if you ask me, the one line of the second season is, it's very easy to love an emancipated woman. It's very tough to live with one because old age conditioning keeps coming back. It's interesting, it's exciting to see somebody doing their own thing in life. But when that person is in your life, will you adjust to them? Secondly, we've always seen that we always see fairy tales till the point that you achieve what you want. But actually after that, the story begins. The struggles, the putting in your best, the understanding, and that's where most things go wrong, you know?
Congratulations and all the best.
Thank you. How polite. I love that. Next. Thank you. Back to you, huh?
Priyank, hi. You're constantly in news for your personal life. So does that help you or does that take your
I just want to say that I'm killing it everywhere, I feel now. be the professional and the personal life.
Confidence, hashtag that.
So yeah, that's.
All right, our next question, please. Yes, the right.
Ekta ma'am, यहाँ पे love stories की बहुत सारी बात हो रही है. Recently, आपके life में एक नई love story start हुई है. आपके baby के साथ, उसके बारे में क्या कहना चाहेंगे?
थोड़ी private love story है, थोड़ी private रखना चाहती हूँ. It's a new beginning. I just want you all to give me your wishes. That's it.
Thank you.
बीतता है दिन उनके इर्द-गिर्द मतलब बेबी आती है तो बहुत जिम्मेदारी भी आती है
मल्टीटास्किंग बहुत है बट ये लास्ट क्वेश्चन थैंक यू
All right, with that, ladies and gentlemen, I think we are not taking any more questions. Thank you so much for giving us all your time and love and support. Don't forget, it's the hashtag 20-year challenge! All right, don't forget to definitely watch both shows. Spread the word, ladies and gentlemen. For right now, before I go, of course, I'm going to ask my Zarina to say a few closing words, if any. Otherwise, we'll do our photos.
Download Alt Balaji. Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, download Alt Balaji on your phones.
Thank you.
Well done. And with that, it's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen. Can I please request the cast and crew to now take their photographs, please? First, I think we will do Punch Beat.
Yeah?
Okay. Punch Beat, Punch Beat, Punch Beat. We'll do photographs. We'll be right back.
मैं ये बताना चाहूँ कि आई होप आप लोगों को ट्रेलर पसंद आए. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक्स टू एकता मैम एंड द एंटायर टीम ऑफ पंचबीट जिन्होंने एक्चुअली हमें मौका दिया. एंड कैरेक्टर के बारे में, राहत मैं प्ले कर रहा हूँ कैरेक्टर, तो आप जब शो देखेंगे तो राहत के विजन से पूरा शो देखने वाले हैं कि बहुत इंटेंस है, बहुत पेन है, वो आप ट्रेलर में देख ही चुके होंगे अभी तक. सो इट्स गोना बी काजोल. सो इफ आई टॉक अबाउट राहत, इट्स गोना बी crazy.
The most good-looking boxer you have ever seen in the history of boxing.
She's damn sweet.
And I'm comparing with Hollywood. Never
mind. She's damn sweet.
He is way better than anybody.
मुझे बोलने दो.
मतलब इससे better actor नहीं है industry में. This guy is killing it. Boxing क्या dancing देख लो इसकी, इतना मेहनती है. इसके अलावा किसी ने acting ही नहीं की है show में. क्या खेले हैं आप में.
I love
her. I'm very proud of you.
बता दिया उसने. हाँ जी.
अरे selfie चाहिए यार इसके साथ.
Blessed. I feel blessed now. So it's a great feeling. Yeah, dancing. So I पैदा ही हुआ था तभी समझ गया मुझे dancing करना. तो nothing compares to that. ये तो मैंने character के लिए किया था. So but yes, it's good fun. Boxing also. Yeah.
Guys.
ये रही आ गई. आजा. सिंधुआ.
Coming.
बहुत एक्साइटेड. देयर इज जस्ट सो मच हैपनिंग. देयर इज बॉक्सिंग, देयर इज डांसिंग, देयर इज क्रेजीनेस, देयर इज एंड वी ऑल यंग पीपल हैव सो मच एनर्जी. सो
इतना गुड लुकिंग शो है ये. मतलब आपको इमेजिन, हम लोगों को विश्वास नहीं हो रहा है इतना गुड लुकिंग. मतलब प्रियांक तो था ही, बट शो गुड लुकिंग हो गया गाइस.
और हम लोग कितने गुड लुकिंग हैं,
हम क्या लग रहे हैं. अनुभव बंसल, सुयश, इन सब की मेहनत है ये. हमारा डायरेक्टर, हमारा डीओपी, दे हैव नेल्ड इट. विकास का विजन, we all are looking so pretty. इस बंदी ने तो braces पहने character के लिए अब हटा दिए. But हम लोग, we have gone all out.
We've done everything that we could in our own way to like make the show look
and we have given up on a lot of things क्योंकि ये दो साल की मेहनत है हम सब की. तो obviously we had to give in. हम बाल नहीं कटा सकते. continuity maintain करना है, body weight maintain करना है, ये वो दुनिया भर की चीजें.
घर की छुट्टियाँ मिस की हमने.
Diwali and all we were shooting, so we have done all that. So I think it's been one of those long journeys जो एक movie के लिए आप experience करोगे, वो हमने पंचबीट पे कर लिया.
And today we feel like जो भी हम लोग ने इतना effort डाला है, the result is right there. So we are really happy. Sindhu, what do you want to say, Sindhu?
That's really
exciting. Go on, Diti.
It's a first show.
It's my first show, guys. Please watch पंचबीट. और बहुत मजा आएगा आप लोग को.
हाँ जी, हाँ जी, केयरफुल केयरफुल केयरफुल
केयरफुल
केयरफुल. हाँ जी, हाँ जी, हाँ जी, हाँ जी. यू कैन डेफिनेटली से लाइक एक्चुअली जैसा एकदम मैम ने बताया कि हम पंचबीट पहले ही करने वाले थे. जैसे मैं स्प्लिट्स फिला से आया था तो वो एक्चुअली टर्निंग पॉइंट था. जब मैं स्प्लिट से बाहर आया था तो मैंने पंचबीट साइन किया था, लेकिन मैं बिग बॉस चला गया. फिर बाद में पता चला कि विकास भी बिग बॉस जा रहा है, तो एक तो हमने कहा चलो मैं रुक ही जाती हूँ, फिर जब ये दोनों आ जाएंगे तब मैं पंचबीट बना लूँगी. सो यस, यू कैन से दैट. उसके बाद हमने और इसको कोशिश करी कि और बड़ा बना सकें शो को. फाइटिंग के आपको बहुत सारे सीन्स मिलेंगे शो में. एक सिर्फ बॉक्सिंग नहीं मिलेगी, एक एमएमए सीक्वेंस भी मिलेगा जो बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है. तो वो शो देखिए और आई होप आप सबको बहुत पसंद आए. बहुत मेहनत करी है. थैंक यू सो मच गाइस. थैंक यू पंचबीट गाइस, वॉच पंचबीट. कुछ नहीं यार, काम कर रहा, प्रमोशन में बिजी हूँ. आज कुछ है, आज कोई डे है ना? सम डे, रोज डे बताओ. किसको दूँ, टाइम ही नहीं है मेरे पास. मम्मा को दे दूंगा घर जाके. नहीं यार, नहीं, मुझे नहीं देना है किसी को. मुझे अब नहीं देना किसी को, रोज नहीं देना मुझे. नहीं देना मुझे, नहीं देना. हाँ जी, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट शिल्पा जी, ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. लाइक वो जहाँ जाती है शी इज डूइंग वेरी वेल एंड आई होप ऑल द गुड लक एंड वेरी गुड विशेस विद हर. सो थैंक यू सो मच गाइस. थैंक यू.
लास्ट ईयर से शूट चालू हो गई थी सितंबर से. आई हैड अ वेरी गुड टाइम बिकॉज सीजन टू है. सारी कास्ट एक फैमिली की तरह बन जाती है. हमारे डायरेक्टर, सब एक्टर्स, खूब मस्ती की, बहुत अच्छा काम किया. राइटिंग बहुत अच्छी है शो की. सो नाउ वी ऑल आर वेटिंग फॉर द रिलीज ऑफ द शो. मेरा ये तीसरा शो है बालाजी के साथ. So I'm very, very happy to be a part of Balaji family. They make great shows. They look after their people. And they have the vision. बहुत मज़ा आता है because you know every day you have so much to learn. जिस दिन आपने ये सोच लिया कि मैंने सब कुछ सीख लिया, ज़िंदगी ख़त्म है. वन शुड बी क्यूरियस, वन शुड बी एंशियस टू लर्न एंड अनलर्न. वेब सीरीज़ में इतना कुछ होता है जो टीवी में नहीं हो पाता. हमको रिहर्सल्स के लिए बहुत टाइम मिलता है, यू नो, स्क्रिप्ट पहले से सारी रेडी होती है, सो विच इज़ अ बेनिफिट फॉर एन एक्टर. तो मुझे बहुत मज़ा आया. वैलेंटाइन डे हमारा शो रिलीज़ हो रहा है और इससे बेस्ट वैलेंटाइन गिफ्ट तो आई डोंट थिंक मुझे कभी मिली है. थैंक यू, थैंक यू.
पहली बार तो मैं मिस्टर समीर सोनी से मिली हूँ आज, पहली बार इतने सालों में, रियली. सो दैट वाज अ गुड थिंग फॉर मी दिस टुडे. एंड सीजन टू आ गया है ऑलमोस्ट, प्रोमो आज लॉन्च हुआ है, तो आई होप लोगों को उतना ही पसंद आएगा जितना फर्स्ट सीजन पसंद आया है. And I'm really hoping that they will like my character because मेरे लिए बहुत कुछ नया है इस सीज़न में करने के लिए और किया भी है, तो I'm sure, I'm just waiting for the good feedback.
सर, आप बड़े सारे सवाल पूछ गए एक सर. क्या सवाल आप रिफ्रेश? देखिए कॉम्पिटिशन, हाँ चलो ठीक है. देखिए जहाँ तक कॉम्पिटिशन की बात है, अगर वो टेलीविजन हो या फिल्म हो या वेब सीरीज़ हो, कंपटीशन सब जगह होगा और एंड में जो क्वालिटी होगी वही सरवाइव करेगी. एंड आई थिंक जो बालाजी और एकता का जो सेंसिबिलिटीज़ है, जो एक्सपीरियंस है, उन्होंने फिल्में बनाई हैं इतने सालों से, इतने हिट सीरियल दिए हैं, तो वो किसी कहीं तरह एक ऑडियंस की नव्स को जानती हैं, पहचानती हैं. तो आई थिंक तभी आप देखेंगे जो दो शो हम प्रमोट कर रहे हैं आज बिल्कुल ही अलग हैं. उनकी सोच अलग है, जनरेशन अलग है, एंड शी नोज व्हाट शी इज़ डूइंग. सो आई थिंक ऑफ ऑल, मतलब मैं ऑब्वियसली पार्शल रहूँगा, मैंने दो शोज़ किए ऑल्ट के साथ, मगर एज अ प्लेटफॉर्म ऑल्ट इज़ डूइंग एक्सट्रीमली वेल. और उसमें अगर आप प्लेटफॉर्म, अगर आप ऐप को डाउनलोड करेंगे तो जिस डिफरेंट टाइप के आपको शोज़ देखने को मिलेंगे, आई थिंक देयर इज समथिंग फॉर एवरीवन. सो आई थिंक एकता इज अ ट्रेल ब्लेजर एंड दिस इज अनदर वन.
एंड आई थिंक इट्स द ओनली हिंदी ऐप व्हिच इज डूइंग सो वेल, वन ऑफ द फर्स्ट, एंड इट्स रियली डूइंग वेल.
देखिए वैलेंटाइन डे बहुत स्पेशल है. मैं अपनी वाइफ और अपनी बेटी के साथ खाने में बाहर जाऊंगा, हमेशा जाते हैं, बेटी को छोड़ नहीं सकता, वो भी मेरी वैलेंटाइन है, तो वो तो बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट है. इनफैक्ट आई थिंक हमारी स्क्रीनिंग रखी गई है वैलेंटाइन डे के साथ. अब बेटी के साथ नहीं आ सकती है, मगर नीलम और मैं ज़रूर जाएंगे. तो डबल, जैसे आपने बोला डबल धमाका, तो एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. लव भी है और वर्क भी है, एंड इंशाल्लाह दोनों में सक्सेसफुल रहेंगे.
क्या तो हमारे मेकर्स ने उस दिन हमारा स्क्रीनिंग रखी है, विच इज़ अ ग्रेट थिंग, क्योंकि हाँ कहीं ना कहीं जाते हैं डिनर खाने, तो डिनर खाने के बाद हम स्क्रीनिंग देखने आएंगे अपने वैलेंटाइन के साथ. थैंक यू.
मेरे बहुत पैसे खर्च हुए जितने नहीं होने चाहिए. हाँ, अब क्या है ना, क्या होता है जब भी आप कोई चीज़ करते हैं, आप उसमें इन्वेस्ट करते हैं. कभी कभार लोग को लगता है प्रोड्यूसर बनना बहुत आसान होता है. लेट मी टेल यू, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट जॉब्स इज़ बीइंग अ प्रोड्यूसर ऑन एनीथिंग. बट आई नो द शो हैज़ टेकन अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम, बहुत मेहनत गई है, लेकिन वो अच्छा बना है. जब अच्छी चीज़ कोई बनती है तो उसके बदले में आपको बहुत और सारे काम मिलते हैं, सो दैट्स हाउ यू विल रिकवर. प्रेशर ना केवल पैसों का नहीं होता, प्रेशर होता है आप बहुत अच्छे आर्टिस्ट के साथ काम कर रहे होते हैं, उनको मैनेज करना. एक आर्टिस्ट का ना ईगो होता है, उनको ना पैम्परिंग ज़रूरत होती है, और बहुत सारी चीज़ें आपको बैलेंस आउट करनी पड़ती हैं. वो सब के अलावा आई हैव अ वेरी यंग कास्ट, उनके इतने लफड़े होते हैं, बाप रे, मतलब कभी कुछ होता है, कभी कुछ होता है, कभी कुछ बचपना होता है, कभी कुछ होता है. उसके बावजूद उन सबको एक साथ रख कर एक शो बनाना, एक कहानी कहलवाना, और शो मेकिंग इज़ अ क्राफ्ट, इट्स एन आर्ट, इट्स नॉट कि हलवा बन गया. तो आई थिंक लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स हैव टू कम टुगेदर टू काइंड ऑफ मेक इट हैपन. यू नो द थिंग इज जब मैंने इन लोगों को कास्ट किया था, ऑल ऑफ देम वर न्यू, एंड ओनली टू एक्टर्स हु वर नॉट न्यू वर निकी वालिया, समीर सोनी. And Harshita was not new because she had done a really big hit show and she's taken a break and she was coming back. But the rest of the cast is fresh. Jab unhone shuru kiya tha, they were completely very simple, sorted. But wo show ko bante bante na, sab log stars ban gaye. Siddharth Sharma ka Leja Leja aa gaya, प्रियांक ने बिग बॉस कर लिया, बज़ हो गया, खुशी का कैडबरी का ऐड आ गया, निखिल भामड़ी ने दो ऐड कर लिए. तो यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड वाज दैट सडनली फ्रॉम द नॉर्मल किड्स दैट वी पिक्ड अप दे बिकेम स्टार्स. एंड दैट जर्नी इज़ अ टफ वन बिकॉज जब नया नया फेम आता है ना तो आप हैंडल करने में हर हमेशा सही नहीं रहते हो. तो बट आई एम वॉट इज़ वेरी गुड इज दैट बियॉन्ड दैट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वी वर एबल टू कम्प्लीट इट इन द राइट स्पेस. नहीं ऐसा नहीं है, गॉड फादर किसी का कोई नहीं होता है यहाँ पर, सबको अपनी मेहनत करनी पड़ती है. बट वॉट इज दिशा, दिशा क्या होता है ना, हम दिखाते हैं पर एक जगह पहुँचने के बाद ना उनको लगता है कि दे आर द एटलस देमसेल्फ, तो उनको सारी दिशाएं मालूम होती हैं और हर जगह चले जाते हैं. फिर जब खो जाते हैं फिर उनको वापस याद आती है. तो ये तो एक रूटीन है जो मैं पहले कुछ 12-15 साल से देख रहा हूँ, सो विच इज़ फाइन. इनका बहुत फीडबैक, आप समझिए क्या मैंने कहा ना, जब आपके पास एक स्पेस होती है एंड शी गिव्स यू दैट मच ऑफ अ फ्रीडम टू डू थिंग्स, बट व्हाट शी ब्रिंग्स ऑन द टेबल नो अदर पर्सन डज, शी ब्रिंग्स यू अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट विजन. अगर कोई आपको प्रोड्यूसर को बोले कि तू बना तो सही, तू लेवल लेके तो जा, वी विल टॉक अबाउट द मनीज आफ्टर दैट. एंड द फैक्ट दैट यू नो फ्रॉम टेलीविजन टू वेब टू फिल्म द स्केल इज़ वे मोर डिफरेंट. For this one, we didn't think about scale. We didn't think about, we thought, is kahani ko zarurat kis cheez ki hai? And that's how we've moved on this one. Maine kar diya unko wish already. Aur mere fans ko pata hai. I am very, very happy for her and I am hoping and I am praying that there's health, good health, there's a lot of happiness in her life and in the baby's life. आई एम होपिंग दैट उनका केयरिंग नेचर जो है वो बहुत हेल्पफुल रहे, बिकॉज अपार्ट फ्रॉम ऑल द थिंग्स दैट शी डज, शी इज़ ऑल्सो एक्सट्रीमली केयरिंग ह्यूमन बींग एंड उनको लोगों की परवाह बहुत होती है. तो आई एम होपिंग दैट नेचर विल कम आउट इन पॉलिटिक्स बिकॉज वी हैव वेरी फ्यू पीपल हु केयर. देर आर प्लान्स ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स लाइक दैट बट अभी तक कुछ फॉर्मलाइज नहीं किया है मैंने. It's a big responsibility when you take up anything like this.
हम कितने excited हैं भाई साहब. अब जो बच्चे को आपने 9 महीने जना है, अब 14 फरवरी को ओल्ड बालाजी पे वो बच्चा पैदा हो रहा है, तो जितनी एक नए बच्चे की पैदाइश में एक्साइटमेंट होता है उतनी हमको एक्साइटमेंट है. और हर व्यक्ति ये चाहता है कि उसका बच्चा सबको प्यारा लगे, तो हमारी भी यही अपेक्षा है कि जब हमारा बच्चा 14 फरवरी को वर्ल्ड बालाजी पे पैदा होगा, कहने को हम सफर सीज़न 2, तो आशा करते हैं कि जितने भी दर्शक हैं जिनको सीज़न 1 भाया था उन्हें सीज़न 2 भी भाएगा, सीज़न 1 से थोड़ा ज़्यादा भाएगा तो और भी हमें अच्छा लगेगा. बड़ी स्टारकास्ट से क्या अर्थ है आपका, ज़्यादा पात्र हैं या जी जी. ये तो कहानीकार पर निर्भर करता है कि कितने पात्र वो डालें, लेकिन चूंकि हमारा जो पहला सीज़न था उसमें 10 एपिसोड थे, 10 या 12 एपिसोड थे, इसमें 20-22 होंगे. और जीवन जो वहाँ से आरंभ हुई थी सीज़न 1 से, वो अब जीवन फैल चुकी है. तो पहले सिर्फ रोहित मेहरा और अनन्या और रोहित मेहरा की पत्नी पूनम के बारे में कहानी थी, अब बच्चे भी हैं, अब पूनम जो एक्स वाइफ है वो अपना प्यार अलग ढूंढ रही है, तो कई सारी समस्याएं अलग सी उठी हैं सीज़न 2 में, तो इसी कारण पात्र भी ज़्यादा है. जी मैं तो यही कहूँगा भाई साहब कि शायद एक संत थे जिनका नाम वैलेंटाइन था, तो उन्होंने कह दिया जी 14 फरवरी जो है वो वैलेंटाइन डे होगा, तो 14 फरवरी वैलेंटाइन डे हो गया. लेकिन मेरे लिए तो सर हर रोज़ इंसान की प्रवृत्ति ऐसी होनी चाहिए कि वो हर रोज़ प्यार बांटे, हर रोज़ प्यार करे अपने घर वालों से, जहाँ वो काम करता है, जहाँ व्यवसाय करता है, वहाँ अपने कलीग से, और इंसानियत से प्यार करें। तो मेरे लिए तो हर दिन प्यार का दिन है। मैं शादीशुदा हूँ सर। हाँ, अभी मैंने कहा ना, मेरे पत्नी और मेरे बीच हर रोज़ जो है, हम हर रोज़ अपने बच्चों को उतना ही प्यार देते हैं जितना वैलेंटाइंस डे पे देते हैं। तो विशेष रूप से ऐसा वैलेंटाइंस डे हम नहीं मनाते, क्योंकि हम नहीं मानते कि सिर्फ वो एक दिन विशेष है, हमारे लिए साल के 365 दिन विशेष है। थैंक यू। यस माय ब्रदर, यस माय ब्रदर, कसौटी जिंदगी की। यस, क्या क्या पूछना चाहते? पार्ट टू डूइंग वेरी वेल। पार्थ माय फ्रेंड इज प्लेइंग अनुराग, और जो मेरी बेटी है पूजा बैनर्जी, इस शो में कहने को हम सफ़र हैं में जो है वो निवेदिता का रोल कर रही हैं, और अत्यंत प्रसन्नता मुझे है कि ये जो दूसरा अध्याय है कसौटी जिंदगी के का, वो बहुत अच्छा जा रहा है। लोग प्रभावित है उससे, लोग आनंद उठा रहे हैं उसका, और जैसे कि मैंने कहा था जब ये लॉन्च हुआ था शो, मैं चाहूँगा कि जो हमने मुकाम हासिल किया था उससे कहीं ऊंचा मुकाम ये दूसरा अध्याय हासिल किया। जी सर, नाउ दैट आई हैव मेट यू टुडे, इफ आई सी यू प्रोग्रेसिंग, आई हैव सीन अ लॉट ऑफ माय जर्नलिस्ट फ्रेंड्स प्रोग्रेसिंग, एंड आई फील वेरी हैप्पी फॉर एनी काइंड ऑफ प्रोग्रेस दैट एनीबडी आई नो मेक्स। तो जितनी प्रोग्रेस करेंगे उतनी ज़्यादा प्रसन्नता होगी मुझे, और साथ साथ में जितनी प्रोग्रेस आप करेंगे, मैं फिर से वही करूँगा कि भगवान करे आप और प्रोग्रेस करें। नहीं, मैं नहीं, देखिए मैं कोई एक्टिंग का टीचर हूँ नहीं, मैं खुद कोई स्कूल नहीं गया, एक्टिंग स्कूल नहीं गया, तो मुझे आता नहीं है कि एक्टिंग क्या होता है। यही है कि अगर कोई मेरे साथ कोई सीन कर रहा है जो थोड़े यंग एक्टर्स हैं, तो कभी कभी उनसे गलतियाँ होती हैं, तो मैं एक बार अवश्य बोलता हूँ कि शायद ये गलती हो रही है, तो इस तरह से ट्राई करके देखो, लेकिन मैं बिना मांगे मैं किसी को एडवाइस नहीं देता।